The Pilates Medico-Mechanical System, or the Universal Reformer, was created in the mid-1920s in Hamburg, Germany. The reformer has a rectangular frame of around 7 feet long. It has a smaller mat, or carriage, that glides on a set of rails on wheels within the frame. The frame was originally attached to weights and pulleys with resistance ranging from 20 to 1,000 pounds. It was not until Joe Pilates, the creator of the Pilates method, was in America that he added springs to his apparatus. The movement done on the reformer is to both push and pull against the resistance of the springs. This was the second apparatus that Joe created. Exercises on the reformer help provide a stronger core, better balance, posture, and overall well-being.